it's a, you know, with your relationships with your parents are always complicated.
You had a tough one.
Yeah. Just pushing it, you know?
Yeah, well, it really stretches the vocal cords. It's crazy.
It's a, that should be everyone's, like, if you are a person who sings or gives speeches, you know, who relies on their voice, that should be a warm-up, is doing a Goofy or a Mickey a slash
Mickey
goofy
or
voice.
Goofy.
Yeah. Okay!
Well, unique New York. Unique New York. Sally sells seashells by the seashore.
Why are you all the way back here?
I guess. What if
I thought the closest one would be the other bonfire. The one. Yeah, this is the.
The daughter of chaos.
No, the one. No, the one after the one.
Where do you want me to go?
Wait, why are you going all the way back here? The one on the near the elevator to the Daughter of Chaos. If you take the elevator down, there's a bonfire there. That one is close.
Funny thing about that is that...
Go on!
To get to that one,
uh-huh.
You have to go upstairs to get to that elevator.
Uh-huh.
That elevator is more convenient to go down than it is to go up.
Yeah, but once you're there, if you die, you just start there and you can go down. So it's true. Getting there now once will suck, but once you're there and you rest there,
wait,
you have to do it
one?
Again. The one down, down here,
uh-huh.
And then you go. It's like you go down you go down these stairs and you follow them down, and there's an elevator. Like remember, like the original path.
You where the centipede demon was.
Yeah, the original. Yeah, after the centipede demon. Not this way. You're going. All right, you go left. You can go left, right?
Yeah, and that's what I'm gonna do. So which bonfire are you talking about?
It's like after you kill the centipede demon.
Yeah.
There's a right before you kill the centipede demon, there's a bonfire.
That's
the one.
That's the ridiculous one to go to.
Really?
Yeah.
It's ridiculous to get to this way, but once you get there, you only have to exit it. You know, like getting to it sucks, but getting from it doesn't suck. Like you get there now and you rest at it, and then if you die, you start at it, and you can just go drop down and go to the shortcut. Bing bang boom.
No, you can't.
Bob's your uncle, Fanny's your auntie.
You can't do that.
Yeah, you go from the bonfire to to here. Yeah, you can do it. Why can't you do it?
Because you have to go. You'd have to climb upstairs.
Yeah, you have to climb upstairs, then you drop down. And you're here.
I think
bing bang boom.
This was much shorter.
Bob's your uncle, Fanny's your auntie.
You know, the more you say it.
Yeah, I'm not convincing you. I just have some
not yet
some idioms. Make sure you move side to side because he's going to shoot lightning at you.
Oh, well, that much I know.
Okay.
I just needed to heal.
Well, we all need certain things.
Did you like that? Did you like how close I made that comment?
You didn't make that comment. It just was very close. It wasn't because of anything you did. In fact, you were lucky that it didn't hit you.
Mm-hmm, that's what I mean.
That's what I'm saying.
Do you like my luck?
Congrats.
I didn't do anything for you.
Congrats on that luck.
It's all God.
It's all God. There was no skill there.
Nope.
Just some numbers, you know?
I'd just be lucky enough that he liked me.
Let's get dates tonight.
Tonight?
Tonight.
Okay. Yeah. All right. No, you're right. You're right.
Why not? You know? Let's just go on we'll do a couple simultaneous dates.
Simultaneous dates?
Yeah, I mean, we'll be
so
in maybe
we'll
the same.
So we'll go to like a bar and we'll pretend that we don't know each other.
Exactly, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Exactly. And then we'll give each other signals to indicate how things are going.
Mm-hmm.
I'll give you like a plane taking off signal with my hand to say things are going well.
And if I pick my nose, like really get my finger in there, that means it's going really well.
Okay. But will they see you doing that? Or?
I don't care.
Okay.
Because it'll be going so well that I'll recognize that.
But then you'll lose, it won't be going as well after you pick your nose.
Sure.
So it's a bit of a catch-22.
Yeah. It's a gambit.
All right, I've seen people do speed runs where they do this and then they quit out and come back.
That's
or
actually what I intend to do.
Yeah, it's pretty smart. It's pretty goddamn smart. I don't think I've ever done it.
Done it many times.
Wow, really?
I gotta tell you, I almost never succeed at doing this in one shot.
Even while doing this?
Yeah, definitely.
There was one time when I did this all in one shot. Once.
It's all
once.
It's all so much just like I feel like luck based that I just.
It's not luck based. It's all pattern based. It's just you got to really know every little centimeter.
I guess then I'm a turd out there with the patterns.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, exactly. You're a turd.
I'm over here. And now I'm back here. So, drop out the floor. Okay.
Everything's going completely fine. It's fine. This is all normal. This is normal.
Mm-hmm. That's one.
Yep.
That's one.
All right, I'm going to time this to see if this is quicker to go from here or from the other one.
Yeah.
1-1,000, 2-1,000, 3-1,000, 4-1,000, 5-1,000, 6-1,000. You know, I have an impeccable sense of timing for, like, counting seconds.
Okay.
I was doing this in my old job. I proposed this challenge where, like, okay, you put your glass under in the water cooler thing, and you press the button, you know?
Yeah.
And you hold it down, and you don't look at it. And you see how close you can get via guessing to filling up the glass without spilling over.
So you can't hear it at all.
You can hear it, yeah. You can hear it. You can use that if you want.
Right.
But in, like, little paper cups, it's not like filling
right,
up the glass.
Right.
And so I did it once, and then I timed it, and it was like 14 seconds or something to fill it up. And then every time after that, I would just time it in my head, 1-1,000, 2-1,000, and I would nail it. And I had this reputation of being so good at
reputation.
That, like, yeah, they, like, a coworker of mine would be like, I'm going to time a minute. And you time a minute in your head, and you tell me when a minute's up. And I did it, and I was down to, like, within a second
of a minute. That's pretty good.
Even I was shocked, and I had confidence already. And that just bolstered my confidence.
Well, yeah, of course.
You know?
Yeah.
Anyway, 1-1,000, 2-1. No, that's...
yeah, you're way off. There's in Majora's Mask, there's a heart container piece that you can get. And the guy's like, I want you to hit the controller again in exactly 7 seconds.
Jesus.
Okay. It's very difficult.
1-1,000, 2-1,000, 3-1,000, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's 7 seconds.
Yeah. No, you would have...
Definitely.
You would have had it, I think.
I'm going to put a timer... Or I guess you'll probably be editing. You put a timer up when I started doing
sure.
it. And see if it's exactly... That actually might be really difficult to do that.
To put a timer,
I want milliseconds. I don't want just... Seconds.
No, I mean, I'll see what I can do.
I honestly don't know how you could even do it.
You'd want to overlay a video display?
Oh, if you find, like, a video of a clock that starts at zero, that might work, yeah. It'll be challenging. It'll be fun, you know?
It'll be all those things.
It'll be great.
Definitely.
It's going to be great.
All right, we're back to the giant slalom.
I bet the character really enjoys this initial slide, though.
Oh, I mean,
it looks like great fun.
No, I'd love it.
Woo!
Hey! Ho! Hey!
1-1,000, 2-1,000, 3-1,000.
Put your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care.
6-1,000, 7-1,000, 8-1,000, 9-10.
Perfect.
Perfect 10 seconds. So what you can do is you hang a Roy when you get... Don't be in the... Well, I guess you can't hang a Roy. Well, don't just... Okay.
I mean...
You just run. I feel like there's no thought... You don't put any thought into it. You just run. And then you're like, well, if I get it, I get it.
Listen.
Just get it.
Just because you know what I'm doing doesn't mean that it doesn't make me feel bad.
Let me be who I am. All right. Let's get all this bullshit off.
All right. I could have changed out of that ring.
Could have slipped out of the ring.
Yeah. Let me slip into a more comfortable ring.
Well, let's go straight to the heart of it.
I mean, it doesn't matter. It's all gravy.
It's all gravy.
It's all gravy. I'm not a big fan of gravy. Is the funny
I'm not either. Like, maybe a little bit, but not very. It's not really.
Yeah, we don't have large Titanite shirts.
We have zero. We have literally zero.
Yep. So whatever.
Yeah, gravy is, it's a bit absurd.
I mean, I get it.
On Thanksgiving, I have, like, a little bit, but I always put a very small amount, because I feel like a lot, it's just like, well, then you can't taste the potatoes. If you
where are you going?
I don't know. I never go from this direction. All right, here.
Well, go to wherever it's normal for you.
Okay.
I'm curious. I want to see what you do.
I want to see what you do.
I want to observe you in your habitat.
Oh, I don't know if you do.
I want to look in your terrarium, my friend. I'm going to sneak in there and say, look at these, like it's got like a nice looking rock.
Look at these creatures. Look at these funny little animals. Poke them with a stick.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see what they do.
Just observe them.
Or poke him with
look
a stick.
Look at them. Well, you got an interesting way to...
Poke him with a stick. See
an interesting way to reconnoiter. Just
make him jump. Poke him with a stick.
Wow.
Oh, no!
Wow.
Gagloosh.
Perfect.
Don't count this, because you don't normally have to do this to get... to do my
I'm
method.
Not counting.
So don't count it. I feel like in your head
I
you're
haven't
counting
counted
it.
A thing.
You're already judging me. You're already judging me.
Oh, I'm
it.
Definitely judging you, but I'm not counting. Jesus, I'm not a monster. Okay, so you're going to rest here.
Yeah. Quick rest.
So now that you rest here, uh-huh. How do you get there?
I'm trying to remember.
Okay, you run back.
It's definitely this way.
Okay.
I think.
I'm just going to let this play out.
Yeah. You know, I don't really remember exactly. I just do it by instinct, so I don't...
Okay.
Well, that's
no,
what
keep,
I'm doing.
No,
just doing
keep
it by
going.
Instinct. Just doing it by instinct. Maybe that way. No, definitely not. Okay. Okay. No, this is the wrong way.
This is definitely the wrong way.
It's definitely the wrong way.
Definitely the wrong way.
All right, that didn't count. Didn't count. We'll go back up there.
I mean, I'm not counting. I'm still judging, but I'm not
you
counting.
You should be judging this, but it doesn't count still because I haven't gone the right way.
No, I mean, I get everything you're saying. I'm in complete agreement with
okay.
you.
Okay. I mean, I'm
but
being
I,
an idiot.
I still think that you've been wrong the entire time.
Okay. Okay, so this is what I would do.
So this is what we're counting.
This is we're counting now.
We're counting now.
Now.
Starting now.
Starting now.
Mm-hmm.
So then we go through here. Whoop, 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 whoop. And we just kind of make our way through these twisted branches.
I can't help but feel that the difference between these two things is negligible.
It might be. You might be right. I don't know.
And the one that I go to just already has 10 Estus flasks. Like, you don't have to kindle it to get 10. It just has that already.
Yeah, but I don't care about kindling. I do
right,
it all the time.
Because you waste all your humanity on kindling.
I use it. I use it on something that
sure.
it's meant to be used for. Yeah,
sure.
That's true.
It's meant for fire. It's meant for glorious
but what if
fire.
I don't use fire?
Well, then you're a fool. That's the real thing.
It's you're a fucking fool.
You know what I mean?
So, yeah, I'm here.
You're just Dan Fancy Pants.
This is the shortcut. I think mine might be a little faster, honestly, than yours. Not by a lot, but I think it is faster.
Mm-hmm.
It felt faster to me.
Mm-hmm. But again, you got to use humanity.
1,000. I don't care about using humanity. I use it for what it's used for. If I'm not a pyromancy, I don't care. And even though I'm supporting you in your pyromancy, which I have done this whole game, I've been supporting you. I've been supportive.
You've definitely been very
supportive. I've helped you out. I've helped you get things.
Uh-huh.
So you know, give me my druthers every once in a while.
Sure.
And let me kindle when I feel like it.
Sure.
All right? How's that for a proposal?
That's fine.
Here's
it's
another proposal. Marry me.
All right.
Yes.
Let's get married.
That was a great proposal.
Fucking fine.
Start out by shouting at you. And then I just...
First I insult you, and then
I
ask you to marry me.
Actually, I wasn't insulting you.
Well,
I was...
Confronting.
I feel like I was confronting and more being defensive than offensive.
Sure.
Well, it was defense in the form of offense.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Good defense is a strong offense.
Oh, yeah. I've always said
is
that.
Is that how that works? What's
it is.
Saying?
That's exactly it. A good defense is a strong offense. Is that actually it?
Is it a good offense is a strong defense?
It's a good defense is a good offense.
I'm glad we figured this out.
I think our descriptors are wrong. Good and
so
strong
listen,
might be wrong.
So listen, where's the honeymoon? That's what I want to know.
We haven't even planned the wedding yet, and you're
right.
Already.
Well, the wedding will be what it is. Your mother's going to have a say. My mother's going to have a say. What are we doing for our honeymoon?
Your mother is not going to be a part of this wedding. Thank you.
idea is your mother's going to have a say. My mother's going to have a say. What are we doing for our honeymoon?
Your mother is not going to be a part of this wedding. She's not going to have a single word to say about it. If she does, then
that's
we're done.
Fine. That's fine.
I don't want her within a mile of this wedding.
I will say, in all honesty, and I'm sorry for listening to this, Mom, but she had a lot more to say about my sister's wedding than I would have thought.
She had a lot to say about it.
Yeah, she had some real demands.
Wow.
Which I was not expecting. She's usually a very mild-mannered woman. You get behind that tree.
Oh, Mama.
You're doing great,
Thank you, by the way.
Yeah, better chaos.
It's because I'm paying attention and trying to avoid things.
Better chaos is, in general, I just have a real rough time with better chaos. Always have. And I chose not to learn it.
Yeah, you did. You know. I don't think I have it down to a T at all. But I at least can pay attention.
You know, you might have it to a U or an F.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm at like an F. Yeah, but it's G.
I mean, this part I'm not particularly. I'm good at this part if I had armor and stuff, but yeah. I'm not good at it when I don't. So we'll see what happens.
What I find is sometimes if you have armor, it's easier for him to push you off of the edge.
Yeah, but without it, he can.
Because he's like he swats you and you take damage, but you sit where you're at. But because I've had so many deaths by him just pushing me off.
I think it's about poise. If you have a lot of poise, he won't make you fly off or something. I don't know. What the fuck was that?
That's his.
When does that happen?
During this stage.
That's weird. You asshole. What do you got me? He hasn't even broken the. I'm waiting for him to break the ice. You know what I mean?
Break the chain.
Yeah. Oh god damn it! From the chain.
Yeah, I know that there's pain, but you hold on for one more day, and you break me right from the chains. Someday somebody's gonna make you wanna turn around and say goodbye. Till then, baby, are you gonna let them hold you down and make you cry? Don't you know? Things will change. Things will go your way if you hold on for one more day.
I can't make him break the ground. Why is he not breaking the ground?
For one more
day. I have to
get
even closer.
Things will go your way.
Hold on for one more day. Okay, this time.
You need him to slap down.
Yeah, I have to get closer.
You gotta let him not do that, and then...
There it is.
There it is. I thought it was the previous one.
Yeah, me too. Oh, come on. Okay. One more. Let's do it right. Okay, I have to get to the right a little bit. Yeah. I know that, and I gotta wait for these... Oh, God.
He got you right in the back.
Right there. You'll put him.
You grasp the...
Oh, come on. God damn it. All right, this is it. I have to do it now. That. Break free from chain.
Yes.
Woo. Okay. Let it until it's over. Anything can happen.
Mm-hmm.
Anything can happen.
Mm-hmm.
Boosh. Abish. Agish. I'm going to break all your sticks. I'm breaking all your sticks. Your stupid sticks. Ugh, I hate trees. I've always said that. And you're done.
Nice.
Get the fuck out. Little kiss, you know? Just a little kiss.
Kiss from the stick. Great.
Woo! Break me from the chain.
Boo, boo, doo, boo. Someday somebody's gonna make you wanna turn around and say goodbye. Until then, baby, oh, you're gonna let them hold you down and make you cry. Don't you know? Things will change. Things will go your way. If you hold on for one more day. Get your endurance up to 25.
Too late. Oh, it's not too late.
No, it is not.
Not enough points.